You seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
Jim bloody bum!
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Come quickly! It's a murder!
now. You'll be all right.
Thank you, sir.
You out.
We thank you from the bottom of our hearts. That one will get caught. So obvious.
Keep your voice down.
Thanks, mister.
You fancy some fun?
I thought you...
Give me the news.
Spare a penny!
What are you doing? You'll tell us where Bronson went.
Someone help!
Aren't you bothersome?
Blimey, the very best of London. Bye now.
I'm sick of it. Don't step on the street with that old crush on
your sake.
How are things?
What do you need me to do?
And how are you?
How's this grab ya?
Tar.
A penny for me and my mum. Can anyone speak?
Wait, sir. A penny to help him.
I didn't say I was going to. I said I was thinking about it.
at you look far at? Too.
Well, that's right. Walk away. At least you can. Oh.
Really? I thought it was all rather straightforward.
It's more than I expect.
Ah, there you are.
All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kaelok has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Yeah. I'm sure he can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greeny? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kaelok has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kaelok. No matter.
Attack!
Thank you.
appears to be broken.
Oh well, at least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Starrick and his cutthroats.
To the Rooks.
Ah, you bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doughty bobbag.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Mel. Hello, Fancy Pants. And who might you
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bile your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, lady and locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greeny.
You know, a mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Think of the power of good you can do with the purse you bring. You talk of restoring London. Well, now's your chance. That there map shows who to speak to. Old friends, if you will. Give him a whiff of that sterling, and maybe you can save us all from having to lay down our knife and fork afore we're ready.
Now, enough shop talk. Believe Mr. Green said there was someone he wanted you to meet.